हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। क्लास थ्री मैथमेटिक्स, डेट 1 जुलाई 2020, ओके, पेज 125। सो फर्स्टली बेसिक कॉन्सेप्ट्स, पॉइंट, ओके। सो ए पॉइंट शोज एन एग्जैक्ट पोजिशन, एग्जैक्ट पोजिशन बोझा एक पॉइंट, ओके, अर्थात बिंदु। इट इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई अ डॉट ऑन ए शीट ऑफ पेपर, ओके। ए पॉइंट हैज नो लेंथ, दैर्घ्य नहीं, ब्रेथ, प्रस्थ नहीं अर्थात थाके ना, और थिकनेस, घनत्व थाके ना, ओके। वी यूज ए कैपिटल लेटर ऑफ द इंग्लिश अल्फाबेट टू नेम ए पॉइंट। इंग्लिश कैपिटल लेटर दिए हमरा पॉइंट के, पॉइंटर नाम बुझाई, ओके। लाइन सेगमेंट, ए लाइन सेगमेंट इज ए स्ट्रेट लाइन बिटवीन टू एन एन पॉइंट्स, ओके, टू एन पॉइंट्स। Suppose A and B are two points on a plane, okay? If we join the two points by a straight line, it becomes a line segment, okay? Then A and B are the end points of the line segment and AB is its length. In short, a line segment AB is written as, okay, line. A line segment AB which extends endlessly in both directions is called a line. A line has no end points and no definite length, okay. Look at the following figure of a line, okay. No endless point, only definite length hobe, okay. Here A and B are two points on the line. A line AB is written in short as, okay, ray. A line segment which extends endlessly in one direction is called a ray. A ray has only one end point, only one end point. It does not have any definite length, okay. The above figure shows a row, sorry, ray, shows a ray, okay. A is its only end point, only end point. It is represented by a B and intersecting lines, then intersecting lines, okay. The point at which two or more lines meet is known as the point of intersection. Any pair of two lines can meet only once, okay. Ajke ekhan theke bolbo, okay. Thank you.